story started, I got a call from Gabby Tanna, the producer standing next to me. She said, I've just met this kid. He's just left the Royal Ballet, and he's an extraordinary talent. I think you need to come meet him. And I'd never heard of him in the States. He wasn't well known. So I looked him up. I Googled him, and I saw this kind of tough, gruff, tattooed kid. I thought, like, oh, boy, what am I getting into? Everyone said, bad boy of ballet. And I flew over and met him, and he was not like that at all. He's a very kind, thoughtful, soft-spoken, intelligent guy. And I knew that his public image and his who he actually was, there was a real conflict there that would need to be resolved. So I knew it was going to be an interesting story to follow. Yeah, I think it was about a 4.5-5-year process. It was a year-long edit process. It was definitely harrowing at times, following a confused 23-year-old artistic young man at a point of great conflict and a dark period in his life. Was definitely a bumpy ride at times. There were times he didn't want to be filming. I'm based in New York. He was in London or Russia. There were definitely some pretty complicated bumps to navigate. But in the end, I think it all worked out pretty well. The Take Me to Church piece came about. Sergei was in a very, very dark place with regards to ballet. He was retiring. We were in LA, and he had decided he's retiring from ballet, and as his final piece was going to be something very special. He wanted to make a video farewell to the world. And David LaChapelle was a friend, and David chose this song, Take Me to Church. And Sergei was rehearsing in LA, and this was going to be the end. And then I think the outpouring of love and support that Sergei got from the video, the fan mail and the young boys saying that they were inspired to dance, I think that gave him the impetus to keep going. So in a way, the video had a very profound effect on the film. It wasn't supposed to be released, but the fact that it was released and went viral ended up kind of giving us a third act.
I know it's a hard thing to quantify, but what do you think it is, physically and as a performer, that makes Sergei so unique and so worthy of being celebrated in the way this film clearly does?
I think he's extraordinarily talented. I think he's dedicated his entire life to dance, starting from the age of 4. He's dedicated his entire childhood to being great at ballet, so that makes him an incredibly gifted, talented performer. But more than that, I think there's a universal story of sacrifice that his family really embodied. His family sacrificed everything, right down to their relationships with him and their relationships with each other, to do whatever they could to get him to the top of the ballet world.